love hanging out with gangsters.
How many plans for looking at them gangs?
Hey, let me take you on a trip to my past life.
You gangsters say the darndest thing.
Lesson at the intersection, ready to press it at any second, no second guessing. No complexities, my complexion is effervescent. Silent aggression, you'll see me die before I'm arrested. On my arrival, my mind is hiding behind a rifle. My disciples are suicidal, unlike the Bible. Hopping out of the Model T to the sound of screams. Surround the premises, let them know what the premise is. Any speech is irrelevant, not a matter to meddling. Is what I'm telling them, tell the teller to settle in. Hop the desk and investigate where they keep the safe. Locked with bars, two guards and a steel plate. Cooperate. To get cut short, abbreviate. No time to waste, so I line the sights and erase the space. Turn to the second, then let him know that I do the same. He refrained from the talking and cracked the vault open. Yeah, soon as the vault open, my partner's rushing the door, pouring from every pore. Taking the coppers are down the block and they reinforced. They see the corpse, of course, I'm using deadly force. Get to the cash, but quick, we gotta grab it, split. And I'll piss, kill the hostages. I went to check where the squadron is. Surround this shit, relax, I'm prepared for this. I'm in, I must admit the thrill, I'm in love with it. Plug the clip, aim it at the government, then let this slip. I yell, get the cash and dip. By now they get the fact that I won't submit. They rushing in, switch clips, dump on them. A clump of 10 and slumped at least 6 or 7. By then I'm concerned for a second. Past the desk and turn to the emergency exit. I guess they got my man, cause the car I directed. For him to have waiting isn't where I expected. We grabbed the cases, then proceeded to sprint to a taxi down the alley, flash the gas again. In. Listen, if you get us out of here, you might get rich. If you resist, goodbye, you reside in a ditch. I lie with the pigs. He went to turn the key, and when he did, the car we're in was hit as police move in. Put the pedal to the floor, hit the right at the street. Hang the rifle out the window, see police meet peace. At least 3 deep, get lit like a Christmas tree. Convincingly looked in the distant scene. They set a trap, stacked cop cars back to back. Hit the brakes, then the gas, drove it up on the grass. Off the map, double back, hit the freeway ramp. Top speed as the lead has increased between the Jeep and me. We drove till we can't be seen. To the cabin that I planted in the eastern wing. Beneath the trees and stay till we ease the heat. As we pull up, I hand the cab driver his cut. Told him keep your mouth shut or else I'm fucking you up. Got out then saw the Model T was parked in the front. The same truck that was supposed to be picking us up. I walked up, loaded the gun, he must be setting us up. It won't budge, lock the door, so I'm shooting it up. Step back, then click clack, a six pack to this latch. They got us in fast, blew past the hat rack. Look left, he laughed and stood up, I yelled back. What kind of shit is this, where were you when the shit was thick? I was putting clips in law enforcement. He retorted, I orchestrated the force to force you out of the picture. See, thirds are better than fours, but you lived. You weren't supposed to get out of this storm. As for them, their job is no use to me anymore. All of a sudden, he pulled the gun and plugged them both to the floor. Cold blood told me drop the gun, the money, and run, or else what? Just then I heard a siren in front, I thought. How they know exactly where we were, then it occurred. The driver of the taxi turned, but my concern is lying with the cops outside. At this time, it's either die or let them take you alive. And with the size of my pride, what do you think I decide? See, the problem is my rifle has about 5 shots left. At best, I'll get 3 for me in the chest. So instead, I picked it up and shot my man in the head. All 5, cause I'll die just to see him dead.
Okay, what's the big idea?
What's the big idea?
What's the big idea?
No, seriously, what's the big idea? Oh, so we're gonna go rob a bank, and then we're gonna take all that and the racketeering money, and we're gonna open up a dry cleaning place. Don't make that face, you seen dry cleaning? It's amazing! You're cleaning your clothes without water!
That sounds like Dame's work.
Dames! Can't live with them, can't kill them in public.